So I tried one of those question mark games they have around.